Good morning, everybody. It is coffee time, September 16th, 2018. Happy Sunday to all of you. Well, the big topic this morning, good morning, Missy Jen. As usual, glad to have you here.
Good morning, Rosica.
We've been in some big projects this weekend, mainly of a cleanup variety. We'll get to the drama deal in a couple minutes, but two big ills we wanted to have in working around the workshop. You know, when you finish projects and stuff, sometimes you're tired, you just kind of dump the stuff in there, and after a while it accumulates. But it's very hazardous to Missy Jen to walk into the workshop, so I don't want her to trip and fall. So yes, they did a very, very big cleanup job, and today the kitchen's driving me so nuts. We're just going to live stream a gigantic cleanup there. We're going to set up a big, long 8-foot table, get all of the crap out of there, and do a super major cleaning to the pantry, to everywhere, just to get more organized. You ever reach a point in your life where it just drives you nuts? You look at the place, you try to do baking and stuff, you can't find a pan, you can't find Jack. So who do I have to call? Not Ghostbusters. I got to call Missy Jen. Because she knows where everything is. Everything on this rancho, Missy Jen knows exactly where to put her hands on it. This is also a big week for us. Missy Jen and I will be going down Wednesday to UCSF. Missy Jen's going to have her check-in, twice yearly check-in with her doctor down there. And hopefully getting the go-ahead for the next round of Ocrevus infusions, yeah. Which is a clinically proven infusion medicine produced by Genentech here in California that is proven to slow the progression of primary progressive multiple sclerosis, which Missy Jen has. So I'm excited. I've seen true benefits of this therapy with Missy Jen. It's not a cure, but evidently it does some good things for her, and I think you're excited the possibility, probability of getting her your next round, huh?
Yes, I do, because I really need it.
Yeah. So really you think there were definite benefits to that?
When I got it, after a while, I really get a up boost with it. It's like a rejuvenation.
Yeah, so it's really been of a large benefit.
At the moment, it's like I'm really like rock bottom.
Yeah. Well, could be because you work hard too.
I'm totally rock bottom, so I need something.
Right. Missy Jen's on her feet all the time here, doing little things here and there, but it adds up. She does what she can to run the rancho, which is really a hell of a lot. Here, to be honest with you, but she breaks that up into small manageable pieces, but it's still very tiring by the end of the day, that's for sure. Let's get to the main event now. Let's talk drama, Missy Jen. It's certainly the tone of things these days, and you know, I had recently Friday night with the bikini baking, I had Diane removed from my panel by an outside force there. And I went on to her panel last night, and she usually does, she does the ladies' night chat and also a movie chat. I went on to her panel and prepared to offer a $1,000 reward for information leading to the absolute proof of the person that gave the link out to the person that removed Diane from the panel. Well, I heard back from a lot of people today, and a lot of speculation, but what people were talking about today, camera's going a little nutty today, what they were saying is, you're just going to be rewarding bad behavior if you offer a reward to somebody. They laugh, they move on their way, because whoever had it used a troll account anyway to do what they were going to do. They churn and burn a troll account, and they just move on, and they get $1,000 in their pocket. And I thought, that makes a hell of a lot of sense to me. And I received a ton of mail overnight on that. So what I decided to do instead, to put kind of put a capper on this whole thing, is I'm going to make a donation to, and I think that the charity they support, which is a wonderful one, where we raise money for before St. Jude's Children's Cancer Center, which is a wonderful charity. And who can't get behind kids? Go ahead and make a significant, not going to be $1,000, but it's going to be a significant donation in the name of Ladies' Night and all of you gals on Ladies' Night. Okay, so something positive is going to come out of that. And you know what? I'm not going to talk about it anymore. Okay, Diane will get the notification. There'll be an honorarium in honor of. You'll get the notification of that. So something good will come out of that. As I said before, and it also happened on, you know, Lucy Ball's chat when Sam Telfer removed some people off of the chat over there. It, removing chat, removing people from chats. Yeah, it's it can give some people some laughs and stuff, and it's happened to me quite a few times in the past. But you know, it's there comes a point where you have to really respect people's chat and their space on YouTube to do and run the things that they want. So I'm lucky it hasn't reached me in a year or so, that kind of activity, and I would hope that people would just reconsider when they want to do that kind of thing. Yeah, it makes for giddiness the next day and laughs and things, but it's not cool. Reason being, when somebody's a guest on panel, and I would say the same thing for my friend Mandy, I'd say the same thing for Sam Telfer, if Mom Bear, if somebody's a guest on the panel, you may not agree with what they say or their stand on things, but it's still very polite to, you have a choice. You can either just walk away from it or just refrain. Just don't watch it. Don't comment. Just watch on the sidelines if it drives you crazy. Because there are a lot of us, and I like to think that the great majority of people that find friends on both sides and all three sides, four sides of all of the communities here. And I know we walk a tightrope, but you have to remain convinced that our hearts are in the right place. And the final touchstone test, Missy Jen, of your character is, are you the kind of person that can go into chats and not pile on people? Not be a shit stirrer, not be the kind of person to belittle people, make negative comments. And I will forever hold that as a source of pride for myself. Not that I don't care about the issues at hand, but all you're doing is further stirring the pot and creating more potential fissures in a community that's already very terribly split up. Good strategy, hold your tongue. Don't dish the dirt. Don't talk crap about people. And you know what? You're good to go. You might say that's wishy-washy or whatever. No, I would say it's a good strategy for having maximum enjoyment on the YouTube platform. It's also a good life lesson for going through your life. I'll leave you on this little anecdote. Years ago when I used to wind my... We have our Bobby here, guy I formerly dated, and I'm lucky enough to still have in my life. Comes over and eats with us on the ranch on Sundays, goes on trips and travels Vegas, just see him in a lot of trips. Years ago, I used to whine because I'd be battling Rosie, right? Battling Rosie. I'd be in there fighting and battling with people. And I told Bobby one time, I said, Bobby, it seems like the more I'm fighting here, the deeper the hole I'm digging, and the worse it gets. He put his hand on my shoulders, he looked me in the eye and says, Rosie, one day you're going to learn to take the high road in life. All your problems won't be gone, but a lot of your problems will be gone. And you know, Missy Jen, that was super sound advice. Yes, there's often times I want to let it rip and pull the ripcord and have 2 tons of coal drop down on somebody on YouTube. But I do believe in the forces of karma, and I do believe that bad, soulless individuals eventually meet their own demise, whether it's on social media platforms or whether it's in life. I really honestly believe that.
Afterlife.
Life has a way of being a leveler, right? You never wish ill will on anybody, and I certainly. I don't dabble in the forces. Missy Jen and I are Christians. We don't dabble in the forces of spell casting and all that, and Ouija boards and all that stuff. You know, I've had people suggest, oh, buy a Ouija board and you can divine out who the person was. You know, let the little magnified reading lens move across and it'll discern the name. There ain't no way. We dabble. I'd rather give the money to charity than break out a Ouija board and start screwing with the forces of that. You know, life is tough enough as it is, right?
All we gotta do is call a Google.
Yeah.
Pick up the phone and call a Google.
Hello, Google.
Hey, can you give me the name?
Yeah, give
okay,
me that name.
Okay, that's the name. All right, thank you. Bye.
All right. Money Weird Guys, there it is. So, in honor of Ladies' Night. You'll see a donation coming your way for the whole group as a whole. There's some absolutely wonderful people over there. There's some absolutely wonderful people in Divas After Dark. Well, great people on the board. Fun people in Mama Bears. What I try to do is just pick and choose and have my fun where I can. But over time, we do tend to steer towards the places that we feel most comfortable, and people share our own thought processes and thinking about issues of life and all that. That wraps another coffee time for Sunday, September 16th. Thank you so much for watching with the one and only Missy Jen. I know you'll wish her well on her doctor visit this week coming up. We will do some video, as we usually do in our travels down there. Days though, always make sure you get permission if you're going to be videoing and all that. So once we, there's more important fish to fry than YouTube videos. So, you know, putting all of my attention on Missy Den. But we'll have some about out and about on the way to San Francisco, vids and some fun stuff. And we'll try to hit a restaurant and do a review for you guys. Oh, and don't worry, Friday night restaurant reviews will be coming up. It's going to blow you away. Happy Sunday, everybody.
It's a good one.
Happy coffee time.
Smash that
thumbs up button. Have a great one, everyone.